The Faculty of Law of Chiang Mai University was established by the University Council's resolution on the 25th March 2007. The history of the Faculty of Law dated back to 1965, when the law subjects were taught for the first time at Chiang Mai University. At that time, the Faculty of Law was a mere division in the Political Science Department of the Faculty of Social Sciences. In 1992, while the Law Division was a part of the Faculty of Social Sciences, a Bachelor Degree in Law, or LLB, was established. This made Chiang Mai University the first government university in the northern region that provided an LLB program. Also, in 1999, the curriculum of the Bachelor Degree in Law was approved by the Thai Bar Association, or TBA, and therefore, law graduates are qualified to register as members of the TBA and consequently are able to sit for the bar examination. The law curriculum of the LLB was subject to vigorous revision in 2003 in response to the changing world, the need for additional legal personnel in general, and open to those who wish to study law as a second degree. Furthermore, the Master Degree in Law, or LLM, was established in 2004 to provide a specific additional education in response to the political, economic, and social dynamic of Thailand. The Faculty of Law has an intrinsic value as a legal institution that provides graduates with a sound education that benefits society. The vision of the Faculty of Law is stated as follows: being an educational institution in legal studies where its strength lies onto the quality of academic, research, and academic services involving the needs of local society, a source of legal knowledge governed by effective administration and management that is self-reliant and competitive. The law curriculum is carried out in a manner that emphasizes both the study of existing substantive laws and the critical approach to the law. The latest revision of the law curriculum was completed in 2012 in accordance with the Thailand Qualifications Framework, or TQF. The LLB curriculum is divided into two plans, Plan 1 and Plan 2. As for Plan 1A, Cooperative Education for Lawyer, it requires the fourth year students to spend the entire second semester doing a legal internship with firms, either government or private. This working plan will be carried out in close collaboration with the student's faculty supervisor. Plan 1A places a great emphasis on extensive legal training. As for Plan 1B, legal internship, from March to May, the third year students are required to take legal internship either with government or private entities in the second semester of their fourth year, while the Plan 1A students spend a full semester working with firms. The Plan 1B students are required to choose available selective subjects to study in the Faculty of Law. Plan 2 is a three-year curriculum and it is carried out by the module system. Plan 2 is open to graduates who wish to study law for a second degree. For example, the prospective students already obtained one bachelor degree. The Master Degree in Law curriculum emphasizes the connectivity and interplay between legal studies and other aspects of Thai society, notably social and economic. The LLM program is run on a two-semester basis. The teaching period is carried out after official hours in the evenings. This creates a greater opportunity for mid-career students who wish to obtain a LLM degree. The LLM program is divided into two plans, Plan A, dissertation, and Plan B, independent studies. The Faculty of Law provides many research training courses to help the graduate students produce their dissertations or independent studies. The research training courses include, but it is not limited to, the use reference databases and the establishment of dissertation topic protocol. The Faculty of Law also provides necessary measures to help students complete their dissertation and or independent study within a reasonable period of time. The Faculty of Law encourages its faculty members to conduct multidisciplinary research works that address social problems on both local and international levels. The Faculty of Law also provides a variety of support for research works being put into practice, including organizing academic conferences where the audience includes concerned groups of people or individuals, and publishing the academic journal, law, and social science journal. In doing so, the research work are locally and internationally recognized by the concerned people and public in general. The Faculty of Law emphasizes that the research works are integrated into teaching. In doing so, the students have the opportunity to learn and review the current legal problems and the results as set forth in the research works. It also encourages the students, both undergraduate and graduate, to be part of the research teams, with a view to equipping them with the knowledge of carrying out proper research works. The Faculty of Law has been a source of legal knowledge to assist society. Many projects are created with this goal in mind. The legal clinic is established with two major tasks. First, it is a trusted source of legal advice to the public, where the legal advice is given under close supervision of the teachers. Second, the legal service is given free of charge. The law students play a major role in the legal service. The involvement of the students in the legal service enables them to learn in practice ethical and legal skills. The technique, experience, and knowledge gained from providing legal service are incorporated into the subject principle of legal profession. Besides the law curriculum, the Faculty of Law also provides academic and non-academic activities that stimulate the students' awareness and sense of social responsibility. One, academic activities. Two, sports and entertainment activities. Three, social and environment concern activities. Four, ethical stimulating activities. 5. Cultural activities. Since 2015, Thailand will be late seen as a single country in Southeast Asia in the eye of international community. One of the major purposes of the AC is to develop the Asian integration to the point where it is able to compete with other regional integration and the rest of the world. In order to achieve such purpose, human resources within the AC need to be developed and strengthened. The Faculty of Law realized this fact and therefore integrated the contents of the AC into the law subjects listed in the curriculum. Also, the Faculty of Law establishes sustainable projects to develop the law students' English skills and to broaden their horizon in regional and international affairs. The projects that are put in place are as follows. Unit for EU Asian Law Studies, or EALS. The unit provides two major parts. First, knowledge of international law, European Union law, and Asian law. This section is open for all students. Second, The student members of EALS are provided with consecutive English skills for lawyer courses. The Faculty of Law continues to seek and establish international collaborations with highly acclaimed universities throughout the world, and aiming to be a center for bridging education from the West and the East for the benefit of the Asian community. With such aim in view, collaborative programs, either certificate and or LLM, with other international institutions are created and tailored to suit the students' educational needs for both regional and international solutions.